Live from the CBS Broadcast Center in Philadelphia, this is CBS 3 Eyewitness News on the CW Philly.
We've lost control of the subway, and it's a very dangerous place to be right now.
10 o'clock. Here's what's happening right now. Stepping up the patrols. The transit union president says the subway is not a safe place. And tonight, Eyewitness News has learned SEPTA is making changes. Good evening, everyone. I'm Yuki Washington. Jess is off tonight. SEPTA says it's adding more security to keep employees and riders safe. It comes following several attacks in subway stations, some of them captured on surveillance video and hard to watch. Kimberly Davis joins us tonight in Spring Garden with